Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to the Callisto Protocol. Whoa! I need to remember how to do shit. God damn it. Right, I have completely forgotten what I'm doing. Oh, you bastard! Infantry full, okay. Hey, okay, that worked out. Okay, that was a nice reintroduction on how to do things. Health is now maxed out, thank you.
Getting there?
Yep, clearly I'm going to need that for something. Oh shit. Fuck you. Onto the guy I threw over here. Is he dead? Oh, did he? I heard a noise. Yeah, I forgot how ridiculously unfair this game is. I'm going to have to go do all that again as well, aren't I? Oh no! Okay, good. There was an autosave point there. Oh, God damn it! You know what? I think I'm just not going to finish this game because this is fucking stupid. Oh. Oh, there's a thing down here. Assholes. Right. I've now learned that I can use environmental objects to blow these assholes up, so that's good. There you are. Oh, fuck off. Hey! God damn it. Fucking things. Right, cool, new area. And a checkpoint. Excellent. Before I go through there. Right, before I go in there, let's. I see, I need to find one of those creatures that has the code. Let me make sure I've collected all the collectibles I can get, because you run out of ammo very quickly.
Access denied.
Yeah. Quick scout around. Okay, cool. Nothing else. I've got all the stuff I can get. That's loaded. You're locked. You're not. Neither are you. And do you come back out into this room? Yeah, okay, cool. Just getting the layout of the land. Death is coming. I think it's already here. How do I get to my inventory again? No, that's not it. There we go. Alright, that's the thing I can sell, that's fine. I can't even open it. Okay, fair enough. Inventory full. Right. Hopefully I can come back and collect those later.
Please make a selection.
I'm sure. I'm gonna go back and grab that other thing that I can sell. Energy converter. More things I can sell, more credits I have. More credits means more upgrades.
UJC printing at your service.
Thank you. Magnum rounds damage. Yes, actually.
UGC printing, the highest.
More damage will do nicely.
Cycle complete.
Alright, perfect. Can't do any more upgrades for now. Ah, more credits. Excellent. I see you, goopy body. Grim. Can I do anything with you? No. Shoot the tentacles. Oh. Oh, okay, we're getting a demonstration of these new things. Whoa. Not sure why it did that. Express tentacles are a warning that the enemy is about to mutate into a stronger form. Mutated enemies have more health and stronger attacks. Great. Wonderful. Shoot the exposed tentacles to quickly kill the enemy. Stomp on downed enemies to prevent them from mutating further and attacking again. Got it. Well, he actually didn't seem that strong. Maybe it's because I actually increased the power of my weapon. Or he was just a test one to show you that these bastards exist. Probably that one. That's why that door was locked. Fair enough. Let's see if I can grab this now. No. Bear dues. Is there anything I can actually do? 176 credits. Nothing to sell. No. Alright. To this bullshit. I was hoping he didn't see me. I wanted to get a stealth kill. Well, at least he didn't send me back a million miles, so that's not too bad. Come on, three swings? Bastard. Oh, good.
Thank you.
I see you. Oh yeah, you can go invisible. Stomp! Stomp! Okay.
Open. Please activate ladder control.
Gladly. Okay, that wasn't too bad, but I can imagine those things being a real pain in the ass later. He's armless.
Damn things won't quit.
No. Why do I feel like I'm descending into a nest? Of course it does. We're in a sewer, mate. But he's probably the first character in history to actually acknowledge that sewers don't smell particularly great.
I guess I'm going this way.
I guess we are. Yeah, let's push on a bit further, actually. I was about to end the episode there. End on a high note, but...
Pressure check complete. Releasing gate valve.
Releasing gate valve.
Oh! This is not going to be... This is not going to be big on dignity, I'm afraid, Jacob. Oh, no. Shit. Fucking hell. Jesus. Fuck me. Whoa. Oh, it's dark. Jesus. Oh, we are going into a nest. Hello. Right, bitch.
No, 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 no.
Jesus. Not sure how I managed to get through that without taking any damage, but we made it. Don't leave your arm hanging over the edge.
This fucking place.
Yeah, I'm right there with you, Jacob. Without a paddle. What was that one? Survive the pipe slide. Yay! I did a thing. Alright, on that note, I am going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Callisto Protocol, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.